Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Echo and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today for you, I finally have my second episode of my prisons mini series. Now you guys absolutely loved the first episode. If you are new to my channel and you missed the first episode, it is in description. Go and check it out, then come back here. You guys are gonna absolutely love it. Now if you guys would like to see more, let's see if we can hit 500 likes. I would appreciate it. So let's get into this. I will recap on things you need to know at the start of this episode so you guys have a brief understanding on how this works. So let's go to multiplayer. As you guys can see here, I'm playing on Nirvana Network. And as you guys can see here, the IP is play.nirvanamc.com. At the top of the description, you will see the server IP, you will see the server store, you will see their website, you'll see their Twitter, and everything you need to know linked to play.nirvanamc. It is an awesome server, along with, I teamed up with the actual NirvanaMC team. We have a discount code. If you use the code EchoSoldier, so it's capital E, C-K-O, capital S, and then Soldier, in the store, on their store, you get 10% off anything. So guys, it's a win-win situation. I have exactly how you spell it in description, guys. So if you guys are going to be buying ranks or anything linked to the server, it's awesome. You guys are going to love it. So let's get into this. Let's go to done. As you guys know, the first episode I did was before I went to Minecon. So I have something special to share with you. 3, 2, 1. Boop, 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 boop. Look, look what I have. Look, I've actually got my mine cape on. And it's an iron golem, which looks absolutely wonderful. As you guys can see, there's a whole bunch of people in here. Let's just say hello, everyone. And if you guys want to join me, I do tweet it out saying when I'm playing. Also, I give out a whole bunch of things. What does that say? Hey, Echo, can you get me? Okay, just there's a whole bunch of things going on. Everyone's asking for things. So yeah, this is where you do spawn. I'm going to briefly go over your spawn. So as you guys can see here, if you vote for the server, voting is kind of a system they did introduce where you earn rewards and you use these rewards to spend on the server. Server tutorial, we've got here beta games and you've got about us. So if you guys want to learn a little bit more, that's awesome. Now before I show you guys over here at all the games, I think in the last episode that I did, was it shooting cows? I'm not entirely sure, but today the cannon is shooting sheep. It's definitely shooting sheep. I love this. It's super, 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 super cool. And I want to come and hang out with you guys as much as I can. So there is a whole bunch of ranks you guys can get. So let's go over these. Let's go over the actual game modes they have. So they have zombies. They have Crusade, which is a really fun game mode. They have Cube Chaos Survival. They have Arcade. They have Ultra Hardcore, UHC. They have Prisons, which is where we're going to be going in just a second. We have Skyblock. We have Ascend Creative and soon coming survival game. So there's so much going on. We're gonna go back into prisons. Oops, I have fly on. And I'm gonna teach you guys what's going on there. So let's go and say hello to everyone. All right, so I have the Kingpin rank, which is kind of the top rank. And during last episode, you guys were saying, no Echo, don't rank up without showing it on recording. So I've earned a little bit of money so I can progress through this ranks today. Hi Echo, there's so many people. Hello, because I told these people I was going to be online, so it's nice to see you, Pilot. How you doing, buddy? He's always in my streams. It's nice to see him here. You have the server tutorial, so if you guys want to learn how the tutorial is, it's there. I taught you about the warps last time. Now, as you guys can see, if I go to the warps, in the first episode, we did this one, warp A, warp B, warp C, warp D, warp E. So we now need to unlock these, so we're going to fly through this. Now, I do have the Kingpin rank, which is an emerald location. And I believe we got one more as well. No, we got the Emerald Warp, which gives you emeralds, which are worth so much money. So I could earn so much money and rank up so fast, so easy. But I don't really want to do that too much. I will show you it in just a second, though. I have a whole bunch of stuff here. Why do I have so much stuff? Let's just get rid of these stuff, because I don't... Wait, what's this one? Do I have a shovel? I'll get rid of this, because I don't need these. I don't really need too much stuff. I don't know why people are giving me all this. I don't need these. 1 hour cell boost. That's pretty cool. I guess, well, you guys can have it. Enjoy. Enjoy it. We've got coal, a diamond sword. Let's hand out a whole bunch of things here, because I generally don't need them right now. I don't know why you guys are giving me this. Iron chest plate. I don't need any of these. This. I'll keep the lapis because I might need the lapis. Now, in the last episode, what I did show you guys is that I have the fortune tokens. Now, the fortune tokens, I actually figured out how they work. So, as you guys can see here, My pick is crazy. Look at that. Efficiency and Fortune 16. Look at this one. Look at this Fortune and Efficiency. And we've even got even more here. These are absolutely crazy. Fortune 100. So absolutely mining things. It fills up my inventory so quickly, which I will show you. So it's literally, basically, if you guys don't know what prisons is, you start from the bottom. You're literally a new prisoner. You're in a new environment. You don't know where you are. So you guys need to rank up, earn money. And the bigger you become a bigger, well-known player. You earn money and stuff like that. I'll show you guys how to do the tokens in just a second. They actually have leaderboards on here, so you guys will see a whole bunch of leaderboards. So you can see this guy here has that much money. I'm not even gonna say, it's just crazy. These guys are the top people. I reckon I could become number one if I really wanted to. So I have keys here. I'll talk about the crate keys in just a second. So first thing is the fortune tokens and how they work. So if I come over to this beautiful dude who's looks very beautiful, if I come over to him, as you guys can see, I need to enchant a pick. So let's say I wanted to pull this one up to level 20. So if I click on him, and then if I left click on him, you guys can see the tokens are going down, and this is now 17. So I can keep doing it. So I'm going to put add a few more on here. As you guys can see, we'll go to 20. As you can see, I'm spending my fortune. So the actual fortune things are awesome. This is how you like duplicate how much you have and stuff. As you guys can see, we're spending them. Can I not add any more? There we go. As you guys can see, I have 20. Now I have 26 on this one, but I already have 100 one, which is just crazy. It's crazy. So with this being said, you can enchant your things over there, which I'm not going to... How about my armor? I think I really need to work on my armor. So this is where it gets really interesting, and this is where it reminds me of CSGO. If you know what CSGO is, Counter-Strike, where you have crates and you open them, and it's literally random what you get. Now, if you vote for the server, you actually get a key, which could be a PvP crate, which means you get some good stuff, or it could be a pick crate. It's literally randomized. It's super, super fun. So I have a pick crate, and I have a PvP crate. So I'm gonna spend about 3, maybe 4 this one, because it's so addictive. I love this. It's super, super random. So we got a pick crate. Hello there, boy. Let's go pick crate first. Let's see what we end up with. We end up with fortune. All right, I'm going to give this away. You know what? I'm going to give it away. You guys deserve it more than I do. So there you go. Enjoy this pick. It's pretty awesome. There you go. I don't know who got there. There you go. He got it. I'm going to do another one. Let's see what we end up with. I got another one. All right. I'm just going to give a few of them away because I don't really need them. I did say I'd give you guys some stuff. I'm going to open 2 of these. So let's see what I got here. I did get then protection. And then I got rusty pants. Does anyone want rusty pants? Take the rusty pants. I have a normal bow. I'm going to let you guys have the bows. Sharpness. I don't need these, my beautiful friends, guys. I do appreciate you guys giving me things, but I'm going to try and get my own good... I actually need to get myself a good sword. Sharpness. Magic chest plate. That looks pretty good. I would still say this one's a little bit better for now. Yeah, I'll keep that one. I've got a knight's helmet. All right, let's go one more. Let's see what I got this time. I got magic chest plate. Did I get this? Which one did I get? Sharpness? No, I don't know what I just got. I actually don't know what I just got. I'm gonna spend one more over here. And then I've got from this one. What did I get from this one? See, which one was this? This is the pickaxe. So I got a pickaxe. Which pickaxe? We got this one. That's a pretty good pickaxe, if you ask me. It's a pretty good pickaxe. I'm gonna keep these. All right, so that's how things start. You use them crates to, if you have to buy them from the store, but you can use the vote keys. And if you guys are brand new, I'm going to start off basically learning you guys like the first episode. So if you start off, you're brand new, like I did say, this is where you have to start. This is where the grind happens. You have to be a noob and you have to start here. But like me, I could mine this a little bit easy. We've got rated live. Awesome. He's getting started there. Now I'm going to warp to the other places. So I'm going to warp to a good place. And first thing I want to warp to is I'm going to warp to the emerald one and show you guys how much you can make from the emerald one. First thing is it's going to cost me 250,000 to rank up. So if I do /rank up, I now can rank up. I can keep ranking up for a bit. So I'm going to do a few ranks here. Rank up. I need to wait 5 seconds. Let's try now. Rank up. There we go. It's going to cost me 1 mil to rank up, so /rank up. All right, so it's going to cost me 2 mil to rank up. So if I show you guys, it's going to be pretty crazy. Let's just say if I use the 100 one, it's going to be crazy. So also talking about this, When you're the kingpin, you literally are, let's just say, this is the best cell. This is the best cell. If you guys are new and you don't have the kingpin, you're gonna have like a little box like this size, which isn't so great, but it's not too bad. So let's just do /hub. Oops. /hub. I hope I'm going to the right place here. Oops, I went to the wrong place. But yeah, you guys will learn to unlock things, and it becomes very, very, very addictive mining and money. So let's go to this beautiful sausage here. And you can put stuff in your ender chest, as you guys can see. Whoa, that's a pretty crazy sword. It's a pretty crazy sword. All right, well, I'm going to put some stuff in here for now, because my inventory is going to fill up pretty quick here. I don't really need too much of these. I'm not going to carry too much with me, because I'm not going to go to the PvP. Now, talking about the PvP real quick, let me just talk to you guys about the PvP, because I want you to be fully aware. I say stay away from the PvP arena, because if you go in there, people are waiting, and they will kill you. They will kill you, they'll take your stuff, and you'll be very, very, very upset. So, be very careful where you go. With that being said, let's go to a different warp. I've got my own clan, which is, if I type in chat saying, how are we all? As you guys can see, I have an ES next to my name. You guys can request a join. So let's just go to here. Let's go to... Warp. We now have unlocked up to here. So I'm going to show you guys the Emerald one because I have a rank. So if you have a rank, you get the chance to have Emerald. Now I'm going to show you with the crazy level. So one, just give me how many? Let's just see how long it takes. As you guys can see, I have so much stuff. I'm going to sell this. I have 3.37 million, so it's good. Let's just do /lobby. Let's hope I can go to the lobby. I went back to the spawn again. Damn it, I wanted to go back to where I was. So you can become very powerful with the ranks and stuff with the emerald location. So I try not to go there because I want to do this naturally as I would. So I'm going to go to the normal warp. So if I go to here, I go to warps. We are now on warp H. So I'm going to try and plan to get to around here somewhere today's episode. Also, you can enchant, which is over there. So I think you guys are fully understanding now. I've wasted like a whole bunch of time just explaining to you. So let's go to warp. Let's go to H. So we're here now. All right, then. So what is here? Oh, hello. Okay. I'm guessing this is worth quite a lot. My inventory is full already. Okay, you guys get to see how fast it fills up. So sell all of this. I have 3.5. It's going to cost me a lot. I can rank up. /rank up. Let's do warp I. I'm now in warp I. All right, you ready for this, guys? You see how fast it fills up with this pickaxe. So I'm going to try not use it. I'm just ranking up super fast here. Let me use my normal pick. So I normally use... Let's use the 26 one. This is the one we just got. So let's see how good this is. So it's still pretty awesome. You can see my inventory fills up pretty quick. So pretty much the more fortune you have, the better it's going to be. We're going to rank up pretty fast here. Like, I'm going to rank up super, super fast. I'm going to dominate things. Also, if you guys have any stuff, I will buy some things off you so I can share my money. But I'm going to try and become number one on this server. I'm going to try and become number one. I'm going to go for it. I don't even have enough money. I need lots more. We need lots more, so it's going to be grinding for now. Let's just grab hold of a bunch of these. Come on. How much do we have? We're pretty much full. That was pretty... See how fast it is with the fortune? So obviously fortune increases how many you get per drop. I need myself 5 million now. Come on, Iron Golem. All right, we have 1.89, so we need a lot more. So we could use the emeralds if we wanted to, but I'm going to try and not use too many emeralds, you know, because I don't know. I think you get the most for diamonds. So let's just grab some diamonds and not the iron. Let's just aim for the diamonds. How many do we have? Yeah. I'm going to aim for the diamonds. I want to see if they give you the most. I think it's diamond and gold that give you the most, actually. See, I'm full already. Damn it. All right, let's go. Hello, Golem. Give me all that money. So I need... It's going to cost me 4.96 to rank up. We have 2 million. So I'm going to try just with the diamonds. Let's see what happens here. Let's see how many you get. I'm hoping you end up with more with the diamonds. So it's kind of good to have a clean inventory space. Let me see what happens. Let me see how many we got. So that's how many we've got. Let's just say we've got 3 stacks of these and 1. We're going to try with the fortune one. Let's try this. See how many end up with. Oh, wow. Okay. You guys understand how fast we're going to rank up now? Super fast. Fortune 100. Fortune 100. Just remember that, guys. Fortune 100 is absolutely just a lot. Are we full? We're nearly full. Let's go to this one. This one. Alright, we're full. Let's see how much we get for these diamonds. I need to get up there. Everyone's breaking the good blocks right near us. So let's see how much we get for this. We're all, we need a lot more. I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna do this and keep selling it. Just because we're gonna need to rank up. I've got 2.35 mil. And I'm full already. Let's do this. Oh, do I sell 2.4? All right, we need to keep going. We need to keep going, ladies and gentlemen. That's how full it is. There we go. And I'm full again. Come on, Iron Golem, 2.78. We're getting there, we're getting there. So I need technically 5 million to do this, technically. All right, we're nearly to 3 million. Let's keep going. Ugh! Did I sell to you? 3 million now. All right, here we go. Ready? 3.2. This isn't gonna take too long. And again, 3.4. So money becomes very, very addictive. Now you can, people auction things such as like helmets, armor and stuff. And you can buy their stuff. So if you feel that the things they're auctioning could be better than you, such as a better pickaxe or better armor, then you can auction it. 3.62. Come on, 3 million. 3,600,000. And we need to get the 4 million now. 3.7. We're getting there. We're super, super close. So you can see how tedious some of the ranks can be. But the more you rank up, the better it's going to be. My inventory is full again. 3.9. It's probably best if I did go for diamonds. But for now, it's working. 4, we're nearly there. Which means we're going to be on rank J next. So it goes right until the end. Let's go. Okay, here we go. Let's continue. Let's continue. Ugh! We've got 4.19. Let me know in the comment section, guys, if you want to do, if you want me to do like a full, like a big, big, big crate opening, like of lots and lots of keys, of loot and stuff, because I've got six of these left. But I will do more if you guys want to see more. I want to try and save these for the next episode to try and even out who I give them to. So yeah, here we go. Next one. Sell them to this baby. It's 4.62. Here we go. I have so much money, it's insane. 4.76. Come on. I want to see what rank J is, or what items it's going to give me. 4.9. Here we go. This has got to be it. This has got to be it. It has to be the ending. Awesome. / rank up. All right, so now we can go to / warp K. Oops. Oh, for warp J, sorry. Now we're on J. Woohoo! Rank J. All right, let's go. So this one, I don't even know. Are these worth a lot, are they? I'm guessing so. You can't fortune these though. I've just realized that. So this might take a little bit of time to spend. Let's just see how much we get for this. Let's see how much we get for this. Hello, Tyler. Let's see what we get. Wow, this is gonna take a long, long time. We might have to go to the Emerald one just once. Just once. You can't not go there. I've got the rank, so why can't I go there, you know? But I want to try and not spend too much time mining from the Emerald Fort. You know what, guys? Let's go / warp. Let's just go / spawn. And let's go to it. Let's give it a little bit of a go, right? I got to give it a go. Let's go to warp. This one. Emerald. I can't not be here. Hello. Free diamonds. Can I sell them to this? Can I sell them to you? I can't sell them there. Okay, well, someone can have free diamonds. Diamonds are not needed in this location. I'm gonna get rid of these, and I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna go. Wait. What about the blocks? I'll just do the blocks. I feel like they're gonna give me a lot more. Yeah. So let's just see how much money we end up with here. So the emeralds are worth a lot. I just want to know how much is a lot. We're full. Here we go. Are you ready? Let's see how much we end up with. 11 million. 11 million. Oh wow, let's just do /. Wait. Yeah, I'm gonna do one more. It's so addictive. The money is addictive. See, even when you get to the end, it doesn't mean you've won the game. It just means that you have to be smart with your money and stuff, and then it's about becoming powerful in terms of PvP. Because I haven't been to the PvP, but I will eventually go there. I'm now on 22 million. Let's just do / rank up. I need 25 million. 25 million. Let's just do warp K. Warp K. This is gold. More gold, really? I'm guessing the clay must be worth a lot. I'm super confused here. I have 12 million. I need 24 million. All right, let's just go to / spawn. I want to see. All right, I want to see if I want to see something real quick. So warp. I want to get to here. So I'm gonna grind it out with the emerald. I'm gonna get a whole bunch of money. Let's just do. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I know you guys are like, well, why not do it? You know. So I may as well do it. There we go. We're full. Let's sell them. I just don't want these diamonds. I'm gonna go all. I want to try and get there. You see. So I'm gonna do it. Can I sell to you? There we go. 27. I'm gonna grab. How much do you reckon we should? I reckon we go for about 50 million. What do you think? Do you guys think about that? 50 million? I think it's a pretty good one if you ask me. It just fills up so quick. 37 million. We go to 50 million. I want to see how many ranks it's going to cost. This is crazy. 43. Oh dear. It's so much money. This is why it's good being the Kingpin rank. And this is a rank you do have to buy. This is a rank you do have to buy. But remember, Echo Soldier will get you a discount on the store. Always remember that. All right. 48 55. All right, let's do forward slash. Let's see how much the next one's gonna be. Rank up. I'm now, I need 50 million. 50 million for rank M. Holy wow. Well, I guess we might as well just grind this out for a bit. I like to check out what you can get from each warp. 47 37. We need 50 million. I want to go to N. M is next. Sorry, M is next. So having all this money is absolutely crazy. I'm full. I'm full already. I want to see how much I'll get from my other one. Let me just check my stuff real quick. Let's put this in here. What about my armor? Protection, thorns, protection. See, my armor isn't that good, so I kind of really need to work on my armor. I need to improve my armor. I wonder if you can enchant books. I have 68 levels according to this, which I can enchant. You can enchant, actually. So that's something I might do. I give away all my swords. I kind of shouldn't. I might spend one more crate key. It's a good thing. I wonder what this one's like. That's not bad. This one's pretty good though. It doesn't fill up as fast, but it fills up pretty fast. There we go. See, it's not the, it's the emerald blocks I need. 50 million, oh dear, forward slash, rank up. There we go. I'm now M. That's 100 million. Oh wow, warp M. Oh wow, okay then. Let's give this a go. Let's see how much I get per sale. My inventory is full. Let's see what we get per sale. Well, 9, let's just say about 800k. 1 million, 200,000. You guys can see how lengthy these things are gonna take. It's gonna take a very, very, very long time for me to rank up. But I'll do some grinding off recording, so you guys get to see how much we're spending, and I'm not gonna cheat. And I want you guys to come and play with me. The more of you that are in here, the more things I can give away. Oh wow, that's how much do we have? It just instantly fills up. Just instantly fills up. 1.44. This is gonna take a long, long time. Let me go forward slash spawn. I want to check. I wanted to actually go quite far today. Let's go to warp. So we're here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. I wanted to do. I actually don't think I'm gonna make it. I didn't realize we could just grind there. Let me just check the enchanting real quick. I haven't really done the enchanting. I don't really have anything I can enchant. Let me check my swords, actually. Let me check my swords. If I go to here, do I have any swords? Do I have a clean sword? I don't have a clean sword. I have a rusty helmet. That's something. This sword is pretty good. Sharpness, V. Breaking, knockback, and fire aspect. I think I'm gonna spend one more key. Let's spend one more key. Two more keys, one of each. It's so easy to spend these keys. We'll do one more. Also, I'm gonna do the vote key as well. So let's go to forward slash vote. All you need to do now is click the link. So I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna click the link, and now it's off my screen real quick. Let me just quickly watch it on my other screen. And I'm just gonna quickly vote. And now it says, all you have to do then is enter your username. So mine's Echo X Soldier. I am not a robot, or am I? And then you click vote, and it says, I would receive my item. So, you have now received a vote key. So now I have a vote key. So this is the vote key you get. I'm gonna put this here. So, The vote key would give me something of a choice. Open the crate and got 100. I got 100 emeralds. All right, then. It's pretty randomized. That's not too bad. PvP crate. Let's see what we get in here. PvP, I got some pants. Shiny boots. All right, let's see what we get inside here. I got a pick. I seen that. Efficiency and a fortune. All right, anyone want a pick? Kizza, how you doing, buddy? Yo, Kizza, take this. Take this, man. That is yours. Take that. You can have that, sir. That's a nice skin you've got there. Super pick. I'm gonna grind a few more levels. I'm gonna have to. I didn't think it was good. I need 100 million. Let's go to warp here. Let's go to here. So I'm gonna grab myself these, which is the efficiency. I'm using it. I'm gonna use it. I have to. I'm just gonna have to get myself some money. I need a whole bunch of money, so. Let's see how much I end up with here. Let's see how much I end up with. Right, 6 million. I'm gonna do the 100 million one. I think that's about it for this episode. But I might do a few more rankings up off recording, guys, because I didn't realize I'm gonna need things like 100 million. That is a lot. 15 million. This just fills up super fast. And we're selling to the Doge. Oh dear. That wasn't meant to happen. Here we go. We're on 25 million. It shouldn't take us too long. I think if we get to N, I think N is a good, it's a pretty good level. 31. Let's go. I'm now at 36. I'm on 70 levels too. All right, let's go. 41. I want to see what level N is like. It's just insane how fast this is. 100 levels. 100 levels. If I really wanted to. In fact, let me go to /spawn. Let me try something real quick. I wonder if it's going to let me put any more levels past 100 on this. Shall we try it? Let's try this. So let's grab these. So let's go you. Yes. 101. Let's go to 150, 120. In fact, no, we'll go to 105. In fact, 108. It's so addictive. Let's just keep going. 110 will be a good one, you guys think? 9. I'm on 110. Oh dear. That is just insane. 110 fortune. 109. Uh-oh. We need one more. There we go. 110. Boom. Boom. Fortune. 110. Hype. Let's do this. Let's go to this one. Let's go. Oh dear. There's someone else in here too. Oh my days, that's how much! I was like, Echo, you're so far ahead. 51. Come on, we've got 51. Oops. This is filled. Let me see how many you get per one. So let me just do one block. How many emeralds did I get? Two stacks of 64. Oh wow. Oh wow. Here we go. 56, we're on. 60. 60 million. 40 more to go. Hype. Oops. 60. So I want to go to N. I think N is a good enough level. And I can save the other ones for pretty much the episode towards the end. 64 million. Oh dear. So if you guys have any things you want to auction, I will buy a whole bunch of things from you guys. Such as armors and stuff. Because I'm going to start combining them. That's a good question. I don't know if they have anvils. So I've got to check if they have anvils and stuff. Ugh. Let's go back. There we go. There we go. 72. 99. That's pretty much 100 million. 100 million for a rank. That is crazy. And people have... You guys think that... I thought 72 million was a lot. They had like... Like, I don't know. Crazy millions. I think they had like... Nick nearly enough a billion? I think he had 2 billion on the leaderboards. 93. Here we go. Here we go. 93 million. 100 million. /rank up. Woohoo. /warp N. Finally. Oh, wow. That took. Oh, these. I wonder how much obsidian you get. I wonder how much obsidian's worth. Let me just do this real quick. I have 300,000 now. I went from 100 million. Oh, damn it. Oh, my days. That's a lot. All right, let's go. Let me just just see how much I get here. 620. I'm hoping that this is worth quite a lot. Can I not mine this? Can you not? You can. You don't get much for it, though. I don't know if glowstone is worth much. I'm hoping this is worth quite a lot. How much is my inventory full? Oh dear. Let's see what happens when I sell to you. 400,000? Damn, we need 250 million basically. 250 million for. Oh. Wow. Wow. So hopefully you guys did enjoy this. I'm going to go back to spawn. There's a whole bunch of people here. Big shout out to everyone who did tune in and just wanted to be in the recordings and stuff. I know a lot of you guys do. The enchanting is over here. I'm going to do a whole bunch of things. I have more keys. I have some of these, so I might give out some of the fortune tokens, like one or two to you guys. So if you guys did enjoy it, be sure to thumbs it up. Let's try and smash 500 likes. I hope you guys do enjoy it. Feel free to join at play.nirvanamc.com. I've been Echo, and have a great day. Bye!